Hey guys, Russo. It's Tuesday night, October 14th. Just coming at you with a short video to go over a few things, throw some things out on the table, and give you my contest winner. Alright, the other day you saw my rant video. The rant was against a tuber here who didn't pay for an auction that my friend ran on eBay for the Julius Erving Green Autograph Redemption number 5. You know, Ricky really wanted it. He doesn't do redemptions. So I had made an offer to anybody from YouTube that would win the card for Ricky, redeem it, and the minute you got it in your hands, Ricky would add $40 to the purchase price and PayPal it to you via my friend, and I'd have my card. Anyway, I think the card end was like $120-some-odd. A lot of you YouTubers bid, but it went too high. So this guy, he screwed me up royally, because now I still got the card, I want the autographed card. So this is what I was thinking. But first off, I'm not going to name the tuber. Again, he's a young kid. He's got no subscribers, no videos. But look, you did the wrong thing. I hope you realize it. I could give your name out. You asked me not to. I'm not going to do it. Because it wouldn't gain anything, all right? But remember, as you're growing up, if you want to be a man, if you want to have balls, you may be a scumbag, you may be a son of a bitch, but the most important thing that you got to have when you grow up is your word. You got to have people who trust you, that believe you're going to do what you say in a timely fashion. I mean, that's important. Your word is, or at least to Ricky, your word is the most important thing that you can give somebody, all right? Because if you're not a man, you got no balls. Ricky's got balls. He's a man of his word. All right, let's get that out of the way. Anyway, this is my idea. Rather than have my friend relist the card this weekend, oh, and by the way, out of the 10 auctions, there was one other non-payer. A $260 winning bid on a Kyrie Irving gold autograph patch from Spectra, $260. So that one he's got to relist this weekend. But I told him, look, I'm going to make this offer to YouTubers right now. Instead of putting it up on eBay, letting it wait, hopes, you know, fees and all that shit, I'm going to say, look, anybody here on YouTube want the card for $75? That's more than fair. If you want it, you let me know. The first one that answers me, I'll tell my buddy. I'll give you his PayPal address. You PayPal him. He'll send it out to you. You start the process. And I promise you, I'm a man of my word. When you get the card, $40 is going to be added to the $75. Ricky will have my friend PayPal you $115. Is my math right? And no bullshit. I don't want you to say, no, Ricky, I don't want the $40. I'll just do you as a favor. That's my word. You're getting the $40. End of story on that. So let me know on that. All right, next. My mystery packs. I've gotten about 4 responses. A couple of you said you would be interested. Put a comment on the videos if you want a pack. This way I know. All I need is a commitment for a pack by this weekend when I do the breaks. You don't have to pay me for about a week after that because I'm not seeing my friend till the 26th when I give him the packs. And again, he's going to mail it from his post office where he works. But that'll be after the 26th. So I need a commitment by this weekend, by Saturday. And you don't have to pay for another week, so it gives you some time. But the commitment I have to have. Look, I'm doing this to move some inventory. And I'm also going to add whoever those packs that I showed, I'm going to put more cards in each pack. Believe me, it's worth it as it is right now. With the other cards I'll throw in, it'll be even better. Why? Because I can. I can. I got too many cards. Doesn't matter. Anyway, next, last, my one-on-one contest. The other day on the rant video, I said, got a one-on-one card. I'm going to give it away. Well, the winner is Card Collector 9. One card, 101, Card Collector 9. PM me your full mailing information, even though I may have it or I may not. I just want to know that you saw the video, and I'll send you the card out. So that was it all in a nutshell. 3 things, guys. So appreciate your time, and speak to you soon. All right, ciao.